early on a Saturday morning. This is Maine's total weather. Definitely a chillier start to the day than what we had yesterday morning. Sunshine expected morning, midday, right through the afternoon. But you know, late this afternoon, you'll probably notice some high clouds coming in. You're also going to notice that today, the last day of that later sunset, because we change the clocks tonight before you turn in. Remember to do that or you'll be an hour off tomorrow. Tomorrow will bring in the more in the way of cloudiness here. Probably get some rain showers during the afternoon. Today, though, we're not expecting that. Just some of the high clouds spilling in during the afternoon. And you can see showers then not tomorrow during the morning, but by the afternoon, the activity beginning to creep in from the west and sort of pushing through the area. Not a big storm system. I think the heavier rain showers are more likely here on Monday. That's when we'll get the accumulating rain. In fact, rainfall amounts could be closer to maybe of a quarter of an inch in the greater Portland area, closer to half of an inch through the lakes region. Here's your 8-day forecast. 50s today, 50s tomorrow, 60s on Monday, and then cooler air returns middle part of next week.